Hi kids, I'm in Humbolt County in McKinleyville, and standing right next to the world's largest totem pole, so I thought I would show you what that looks like. It's 160 feet tall. It weighs 57,000 pounds. It's redwood. And this wood that it's made of is 500 years old. So older than how long our country's been a country.